Never heard of a ellipse drawer? Yes, it actually exists. Made from a big wooden panel, on which four smaller ones are attached. Between them, two smaller blocks are located, which can be moved with the help of a handle. A handle goes round and round, and the pieces never catch up to each other. Looks like they are going to crash into each other, but they don't. So, with the help of a pencil, in that way, an ellipse can be drawn.